Before a loved one enters the main gate, their temperature will be taken. Once the temperature is normal, then the person will be allowed to enter the compound.
One of the steps to be taken to ensure inmates are safe when visits resume on Monday, the prison superintendent says guests will have to go through other processes before seeing a prisoner.
They will be directed to a hand washing station. They will wash their hands, dry their hands, and they will be directed to what we call the visitor's room.
He says inmates will enter the visitor's lounge from a different entrance to ensure there's no crossing of paths. A plexiglass will also be between inmates and visitors, and each area will be cleaned after a visit. Phillips says visitors should be cooperative.
You must wear your mask, and your temperature will be taken.
Visits will be scheduled as was previously done, and visitors are not yet allowed to bring food to the prison. Jessica Russell, ABS News.